I've always liked cannabis. I was really tired of working a job that felt dead end, that I was unappreciated in. I love that Honu is a very real company. The people that I work for are real people. When we are under pressure, you know, in the trenches, we're working hard, there's a big pileup of orders. It is very common for the owners to jump in and say, here, let me help you.
Yeah, it was literally, I was looking about to doing a lot of time in jail stuff, and I decided to change my whole life right there, come back, and now I haven't been in trouble my whole life, like since I've decided to come over here and do this kind of stuff, you know what I mean? They treat me like family, you know, I'm not a minority, you know, like there's a lot of things about me that could be judged on, you know what I mean? And they treat me like an individual.
I love working for Honu. I love what I do, and I love the people I work with. I think we're making a difference.